in the rain. What a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain, just singing, singing in the rain. And singing in the rain.
Good morning, Riverdale. It's 9 a.m. and it's a beautiful Saturday morning out there.
Last night, the insane clown posse, also known as ICP, struck again. The clown-masked thugs attempted to rob the Riverdale liquor store, but they were stopped by a mysterious masked vigilante. Authorities are investigating and have no information at the moment on the identity of this masked hero. Look, one thing is clear. We've all had enough of this gang of clowns terrorizing the town, and if it takes a masked vigilante to stop them, then that's fine by me. This aggression will not stand, man.
Angel,
this
where are your glasses? This
will not stand.
Okay. Stay out of
now,
trouble.
Let's stop hiding around and get some tunes going.
Back to see him.
Look what I found, guys.
That's Danny's phone.
Really?
Schmoes have pizza all over their phone.
Let me see it. Oh, that's Danny, alright.
Where'd you find it? The clown, you say?
Yeah, he was right there trying to grab the phone.
It must be one of those clowns from the news. You must have kidnapped Danny.
What? Are you serious? What do you mean?
Danny's missing. His mom called and said he didn't come home last night.
Why was he out here by himself at night?
No. Why was he out here by himself at night, Waldo?
Are you saying this is my fault?
You were with him at the arcade. You were supposed to walk home.
Whoa. First of all, I'm not his mom, dude. Second of all, he didn't want to go home. He was stuck playing that damn claw machine. You know how he is. He won't stop playing until he wins. What was I supposed to do? Sit all night?
Well, you weren't supposed to get kidnapped.
He's not kidnapped.
So what? He just crawled in there?
Yes, he's stupid. He had dumber ideas. Remember last time?
Does it work?
I don't know.
been in the attic for a long
time. Let me see it.
Hold on.
You're not holding it right.
Hold on, Waldo.
Guys.
Shut up, Danny. Come on, let me see it.
Hold on.
Guys.
Shut up, Danny. Are you gonna let me see it or not?
Waldo, can you be patient?
Guys, I'm into something.
Let me see it.
Stop, Waldo.
Pocket. Pizza. Pizza. Pocket. They keep the pizza safe from one from the environment.
That's the dumbest idea I ever heard. What? Kid's crazy.
You're wearing it, Waldo.
I said it was stupid. I didn't say it was impractical. What the hell, dude?
How can you eat a ton like this? Danny!
Dude! Dude, where are you going?
I'm gonna find Danny! Danny!
Come on, dude. What are you gonna do? You want to every single drink?
Yes, down? Waldo. That's what it takes to find Danny.
Dude, that's gonna take all day.
Well, what are we supposed to do? We won't fit in there.
That's true. But he's right. This is gonna take all day.
Well, what are we supposed to do?
I have an idea.
What are you doing?
Have you seen my laptop?
No, we haven't finished unpacking. Maybe if you helped us, we'll be done already.
Mom!
Angel, thank God you're here. I got called into work. You gotta stay here and help your brother unpack.
But Mom!
No buts. I gotta go. What did I tell you about this?
But Mom, my friends are waiting for me outside.
Great. They can help you unpack. Order some food and have yourself an unpacking party. Hi, boys.
Hi.
Go ahead.
New house, huh?
Yeah. Mom wasn't too happy about the break-in, so we have to move.
You.
What's up, Hot Wheels?
Angel, can you tell these savages to leave?
Savages?
Yeah, we're leaving.
No, you're not going anywhere.
John, I need to go. Our friend is in danger. He was taken by the clowns, the ones from the news.
What are you doing? I can walk, idiot. I just have back problems.
Waldo!
Did you kill him?
Knocked him out.
God damn it, Waldo.
Let's go.
Sorry, John. We had to do this. Our friend is in danger. There it is. It's a few hour walk, but it's the only entrance to the sewer.
It's gonna be amazing there. Hey, look up the interior.
That's a good idea, dude.
Alright, guys. I got everything we need in the bag. You guys ready?
Yeah, let me just finish drawing this map.
This is amazing. Where do you guys learn to do this stuff?
What?
You making maps and him knocking people out. Where do you guys learn this stuff from?
We're urban achievers.
What's urban achievers?
The urban achievers are like Boy Scouts, but better.
Is that why you have all those patches on your jacket?
Yeah.
What does that on your hat mean?
I am the walrus.
I'm the walrus?
It's the achievers' highest rank.
Just stop playing with the pepper spray. Jeez.
How do you earn that?
Well, I sold
them. You saw the most lemonade in the history of the achievers.
Oh, so that's how you earn it. Selling lemonade?
Well, that's one way.
There's many ways of earning it. Breaking the sales record is the easiest way. I, myself, am going for something more challenging.
He's been trying to earn it for ages.
At least I'm not trying to earn it like Danny.
How's that?
He wants to invent something, but the kid has cheese for brains. Everything he invents is picture related. He's out of his element.
Don't say stuff about Danny.
Am I wrong?
Waldo.
Am I wrong, dude?
You're not wrong, Waldo.
Whoa. Isn't this a sight to see?
Remember me?
Careful, man, there's a beverage
here.
I
think I'll keep it.
Hey!
Sweet.
Urban achiever cap doesn't work.
Let him go! He's $400.
Let them go!
Anybody can be my brother now.
You're paying for this.
Get up, Cody.
I think we lost him.
That was close.
Where's John?
I'm here.
Not you, John. My brother, John.
The faster we find this kid, the faster we get back home. Well, are you guys coming? Ah! That's for knocking me out.
Well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them, cause to me they're all
What's wrong, dude? Are you sad about your hat?
Do you know how much lemonade I had to sell to get that hat? How much lemons I had to squeeze?
I don't know how he broke my chokehold. I mean, it works every time. Could it be that I lost my powers?
Jesus Christ.
What?
I'm glad you're walking again.
I can do more than walk. Quick as a bunny.
Fast as a turtle.
You know the turtle wins now, right?
Whoa!
We should go around.
Go around? That'll take too long.
I think we should go around.
Yeah. Well, you guys go ahead taking all day going around the mountain. I'm going through.
Waldo.
Look, you want to find Danny today?
Yeah, but...
Well, we'll never find him in the dark. So let's stop it in daylight and come on.
Damn it, Waldo. Waldo, did you bring a flashlight?
Yeah, it's in the bag.
John, can you get it?
Yeah, hold on. I can't find it. Oh, I got it. Oh no, it's not it.
Here, let me see. Train!
Go, go, go! Oh my god, we're gonna die!
Move, move, move!
I'm running, Walter, stop it!
Wait! Run, John, run! Drop the bag, drop the bag! Drop the bag, drop the bag! Run! Run!
I know you have pizza in there.
No, the pizza was in the bag.
Then what the hell do you have in there?
Whoa!
Where did you get all the candy?
Candy Town?
Jeez, what did you do? Rob it?
Oh, let me tell you.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop, 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 lollipop
Wait, did you really rob a candy store?
No, there was a cell.
Whoa. Damn it!
We should probably go around.
It's not that deep. We can make
Waldo.
It.
Waldo. God damn it, Waldo. Now you got my shoes wet.
Waldo, what are you doing? God damn it, Waldo.
Come on, guys. Water's great.
What's that?
Legion!
Walking around was definitely a better idea.
How you feeling, Wally?
Not funny, I could've died.
Legion don't kill people, Wally.
What if I was allergic?
Then I guess we have to dump your body in the ditch.
Ah! You ever think about that, dude?
I can't think about that, man. Life goes on.
What are you guys talking about?
Nothing. There it is!
Whoa. Alright, so,
right after you, dude.
Well, it's kind of dark. I don't know if we'll be able
Wait,
to see anything.
Wait, I forgot. I have a lighter.
Oh. Perfect, you should lead.
You should do the honors.
John stole this, he should lead.
Hey, losers! I got a present for you! I wrapped it up for you and everything! Why don't you come and get it?
That's what your mom said!
What?
He said your mom.
I know what he said. You're dead! You're all dead!
Run!
Hold on. I can't see anything. Here.
Whoa. This is huge.
That's what his mom said.
Shut up, Waldo.
Come on. I think they went this way.
That was close.
Now what way do we go?
I don't know. You have the map, Les.
Waldo.
What? He did.
Waldo.
He took the map and dropped it on the train tracks.
Shut up, Waldo. Come on. This way.
Are you sure it's this way?
Yes, I drew the map. I remember. Most of it. This way. Oh, sorry, it was this way.
I want to get lost down here, dude. Dude!
We're not gonna get lost down here, Waldo.
They gotta be here somewhere.
Well, I think we just go back.
Are you scared, Cody?
No, Joey, it's just that I...
If you're scared, feel free to find your way back.
I'm not scared, I just... Sorry. Dude, it's just a balloon.
Let me see the lighter. Here, change it. Great, we're lost, aren't we? This is why you're fucked. I don't even know why you came. You done nothing but hold us back. Me, hold you back. You almost got us killed! We only lost the map because we went through the tunnel, not around! We would've made it through the tunnel if it weren't for you! I don't need this crap, I'm going home!
John! Waldo!
What? Am I wrong?
No, Waldo, dude? You're not wrong, you're just mad! This way!
Really? You're going towards the screams? This is how people die! Look! I'm not going in there. It smells like raw sewage. When I earned my first aid badge, I learned that you should never cross the raw sewage.
Waldo, you've earned nearly every badge in the Urban Achievers, right?
Yeah, I mean,
that takes skill to earn all those badges.
Well, of course.
What's the most prestigious badge in the Urban Achievers? The badge you've been trying to earn since day one.
The Walrus badge?
You know why you haven't earned it?
Well, cause...
Because you need more than skill to earn that badge. You need heart. You need to be selfless. You need to be able to care about other people.
What are you talking about? You earned that by selling lemonade.
I was selling lemonade for charity.
That was some good lemonade, dude.
Yes, it was. And seven of us earned that badge that year. Danny would have probably earned it too by selling pizza, but you kept dragging them along everywhere you went. Because you don't care about other people, Waldo. You just care about yourself. That's why you haven't earned it, and that's why you never will. Come on, Angel.
What is this place?
It looks like some kind of maintenance room.
Shh. Who is that?
I don't know.
Eames, how long have we had here, huh? A month? I think it's safe to say that no one's coming for you. So why don't you play nice and tell me how to work the damn thing? Of course. Listen. Eames, my boys, they've been planning my birthday for a month now, and this is their birthday present to me. Now, if you could just play nice and tell me how to work the damn thing, I might not kill you. Hell, I might even let you have some cake. So what is it gonna be, Eames? Cake? Or death?
Did you say it was your birthday?
Yeah.
Well, happy birthday.
Very well. Let the party begin.
Jesus Christ! Come on, gotta find Danny.
That's him.
Oh my God, you're gonna kill him.
Come on.
Oh! Oh! Oh no!
Whoa! What are you doing?
Let me go! Let me go!
What the hell are you kids doing?
Let our friend go!
Came
to save you from these kidnappers!
Whoa! We didn't kidnap nobody. He found his way in here this morning. Oh, you're an ass, Jack. It's funny, don't you think it's funny? It's a piñata,
Blake. I know it's a piñata, Jack, and I don't think the boss is gonna appreciate you bringing that in here.
I'm sure the boss would love to grant this with a crowbar.
That's funny!
Jack, why is there a kid in here?
I don't know.
What do we do?
Well, we can't let him go. He's seen your face. This is why the boss tells us to wear masks at all times.
We gotta get rid of him. Should we kill him?
I didn't say that.
Sir.
¿Cómo te llamas, mijo?
Danny.
Nice to meet you, Danny. Yo me llamo Joaquín. But my friends like to call me Jay. Do you want to see a magic trick?
Yeah.
Good. I'm gonna make this pencil disappear. Ready?
Yeah.
Good. Ta-da! It's gone. We don't kill kids, Smiley. Remember that.
Yes, sir.
Clean this up. Dinner set, Danny?
Yeah, kind of.
What would you like?
Chocolate milk.
Smiley, when you're done with this, bring us some chocolate milk.
Yes, Mr. J.
Extra dark, please.
I'm gonna give our guest here the grand tour. Ven conmigo, Danny. Danny, bienvenido al reino.
Whoa.
Blue moon, you saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone.
Your drink, sir.
Without a
here you go, Danny.
Without a love.
That chocolate milk in a Jack bottle?
Own. Yes, sir.
Genius.
We're just trying to have a birthday party. We're not trying to hurt no kids.
The boss wouldn't like that. Trust me.
You're the clown I saw in the morning.
I was trying to get the phone for him, but you took it and ran away.
Are we going to stay here talking all day? Or are we going to break this thing?
Yeah. I want to bash his head.
That's funny. I was thinking the same thing.
Oh,
John,
shit.
John.
Calm down.
Calm down.
He's okay.
What?
The heck's wrong with you, kid?
What the hell is going on here?
These kids came in and ruined the party.
Now, Smiley, that's no way to treat our guests. Son tus amigos, Danny?
Yeah.
Well, great. You guys are just in time for cake. Here you go, Danny.
What does that badge mean?
Esto? This means you're part of my family.
Like, a brother?
No. More. ¿Eres hermano de Danny?
No.
But you came to his aid when you thought he was in danger.
Because we're the urban achievers.
No. It's because you're family. La sangre. La sangre te relaciona. Pero la lealtad. La lealtad te hace familia. ¿Te gusta? Bienvenido a la familia. Now.
Yay!
Who wants another slice?
I'll take a slice.
Oh my God!
Never start with the victim's head. It gets all
woozy.
I'm done when I'm done with my cake.
Yo soy Joaquín Karen Quintanilla. Yo tengo ojos en todos lados. In other words, you can't take a bad shit in this city without me knowing. So tell me, Batman, how did you find me?
Tus ojos te están fallando, Karen.
Smiley. After all I've done for you, culero.
After what you've done for me?
Don't you mean after what you did to me?
But boss, it was an accident. He wasn't supposed to be there. At least we got all the money.
It's not about the money, okay? Kid is in the hospital because you idiots can't pull off a simple job.
But boss.
Look, robbing a bank is a victimless crime unless you accidentally shoot a kid. Now we have the whole police department on our asses.
Sorry I'm late, guys. Jeez, who died?
So we have a joker over here, huh? Oh, why so serious? Did you run out of jokes? Well, why don't we put a smile on that face?
Smiley, what are you doing?
I'm not Smiley, my name is Jack!
Don't worry, he won't do it. He doesn't have the guts.
You think I'm joking?
Ha! Smiley, you've always been nothing but a joke.
I'm not Smiley, my name is Jack.
Stop calling me Smiley!
That escalated quickly.
Smiley's over!
Run!
This is why I can't have nice things. Surrounded by idiots. Surrounded by idiots.
What the? Surprise, motherfucker!
I hate cake.
Oh shit. Oh!
Get it.
Okay. No, I'll go. Cause every time he gets a pizza, I end up on the ground. Thank you. What the hell, dude?
Shut up, Danny! What are you doing? You know he's Jewish, right?
Waldo.
What? All Jews are weasels.
Waldo!
What? Am I wrong? Am I wrong?
You're not wrong, Waldo. You're just an asshole.
You never watched your stance by me. Whoa, stand by me. Won't you stand? Stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Won't you stand? Stand by me.
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started in to hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to
We're
come.
We're too late. No.
Best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine?
You're just in time.
You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine. Oh, wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. And wait till you see that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine, and you're gonna be mine.